So, though that's my best friend Camille, and she's amazing, I'm single and I'm looking for a hot nerd to meet at Comic-Con. So I'm going to find out the best way to find your dream nerd.
My name is Max Brooks. I write books. I tend to write a lot about zombies. I've written books like World War Z, Zombie Survival Guide, the new comic book Extinction Parade. That's pretty much who I am and what I do.
Any tips for single ladies to pick up some geeky guys this week?
Okay. That makes no sense. Any tips for girls to pick up guys here? Yeah, how about just be a girl, and I guarantee you, the stormtroopers will come.
I hope he meant in a different way than I thought. Here with some single ladies. It's like a single lady trip for us. So any tips on how to meet cute guys at Comic-Con?
Wow.
Have to take a picture and tell them they look really good in costume.
Hey, guys. You look really good in costume.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, that probably works. Like, I like the tights. That ought to work, too.
Any tips?
Don't be afraid to just go up and, like, hug them and say, I love your costume, or when you take your picture with them. And just don't be afraid to smile. When they see, like, frowny faces, they're kind of like, okay, kind of weirdo.
Have any tips or tricks in finding a cute, nerdy guy?
You know what? They're everywhere here. You could fall out of a boat and hit a nerdy guy here. You know, I mean, I'm looking for a cute, nerdy girl, you know, so I'm in pajamas. I'm sure I'll find somebody as well.
Meet lots of new people. This is a very accepting environment where everyone just is so excited to be here, and everyone, you know, is like-minded. So just enjoy meeting new people. I'm Ashley Eckstein. I'm the voice of Ahsoka Tano on Star Wars The Clone Wars and also the founder of Her Universe. You know, I'm single, and what do I need to do to find an amazing, nerdy guy here at Comic-Con?
Well, if you dress up in cosplay, that's a first big thing. And the other big thing is just to show that you're not embarrassed to be a nerd, that you have the love of geek in your soul. And then they won't feel intimidated, and that's when you can punch them.
What do you think is a good way for us single ladies to approach nerdy men?
Well, that's an interesting thing, because there's like a big deal going around where people are like, my fellow nerds are taking it a little too seriously, because they'll be like, oh, these girls are pretending to be nerds.
That's totally it.
Which is ridiculous.
Totally pretending to be a nerd.
Are you really? I don't think that's true. I think you are.
He actually...
Do you read books?
I do. I read books.
Yeah, reading's cool. I would say you just go say hello and ask them questions and talk to them, and they'll be happy that you're doing that.
Talk to them, ask questions. Ron says, find a nerdy boy, all you gotta do.
Yeah.
Ask questions.
I mean, it helps if you know stuff. Talk about the nerd stuff that you actually know about. If you do that, well then you're getting along.
Lady Debbie, do you have any tips on how to attract a really nice, attractive nerd here at Comic-Con?
Maybe put on a Kalissa from Game of Thrones outfit and stand in the middle on a pair of stilts. I think that would do it.
You don't think they'd be intimidated by my height?